Hello, I'm Hank Green, and I'm here to tell you to gird your loins for SciShow, a new show that may change the way that you see your planet, your universe, and maybe even yourself.
Unfortunately, we're not allowed to show you all the amazing stuff we have cooking up in our well, actually, screw it. Just don't tell anyone we showed you this stuff.
In-depth science to feed your brain. Wind power, as you may have guessed by now, all weather on our planet is created by the sun.
It behaves like a liquid when you stir it around or dip your finger in it, but give it a good smash with an apple and it suddenly solidifies.
There you have it. It is the Tardigrade.
Also called a water bear or a moss piglet.
Quick fixes to keep you going.
Picture in your mind the toughest animal on Earth.
Pipistrelle Taurus G4,
which, by the way, looks like an aircraft that a really creative 8-year-old would draw.
We call it distributed power, and it's great. The latest news from around the universe.
By reproducing the Big Bang, scientists have hoped to find clues to unravel the greatest mysteries of cosmology.
Then it becomes much more likely that life is a very, very common thing in our universe. Up-to-the-minute news and interviews.
I'm talking to two actual lead scientists from the European Organization for Nuclear Research in Geneva, Switzerland.
This is Jolie. She's a European starling.
Can you believe you're gonna kiss?
Rolf Hoyer told me.
Both would be a huge discovery.
Yep, it's gonna be a strict regimen of awesome to be taken 3 times per week.
You'll start seeing new videos right here at youtube.com/scishow starting January 2nd. So subscribe now and tell everyone you know who's more alive than this guy to subscribe too.
If you don't subscribe, you're gonna feel like an idiot.
What? No, if you don't subscribe, you're gonna be an idiot. You will literally be less smart if you do not subscribe to this channel.
I'm looking forward to working with you.
And you too.